I guess this is gonna turn. Maybe some of these staircases. Or they were able to turn. And then stuff connects up. See you later, buddy. Oh, yeah!
You seek nightmares and the secrets within, do you not?
Mm-hmm. Okay. So is this somewhere I haven't been before? I think so. Are these chests gonna spit at me? I don't know how to recognize the spitting chests yet. Doesn't seem like it. This opens up. Oh, this is a new shortcut. To the room with the three wheelchair guys. I'm guessing. Yeah. Oh, hi. See you later. So that's a nice shortcut, so that's gonna be useful later, I'm guessing. Is there another door here? Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, God. Jesus. I dove right into that. Don't fall off. Okay. Anything on this side that I want to check? Oh yeah, here are the headless guys. I've already seen those. So then we can go to the very top part. Oh. How was that not a critical? Don't push me up the fucking stairs. Okay, whatever. Take that. Thanks for that. This is where I died last time. I'm guessing if this goes to the ceiling. Yeah. So that bird got me. That bird? I don't see a bird. Where did the bird come from even? I'm really scared. I have even more souls, echoes than I had last time. There's some birds. There's a bird. My reach is not reach is not quite long enough. Let's just kill him to death. Nice. How about these rats? Nice. He was the only bird, right? Yeah. Okay. Oh, there's a person. There's some birds, I think. Let's run over there. Are you gonna come for me? No. These birds are low. I know how to deal with birds. Nice. Are you gonna talk to me, or are you gonna attack me?
Listen close, and you too will hear.
What will I hear?
The sound of water.
Blip, blop, right?
Listen.
Okay. That's not a door. Yeah, see? I knew it. You can actually turn these staircases. Ooh, that goes even higher. Let's go there first. So if things weren't scary enough yet, let's go up a level. Wow, I don't like this at all. Giving me the willies.
Splish, splash. Splish, splash.
Aye.
Have you heard how curiously the sea churns?
Tell me about it.
Like a storm, but like the rain, only gentle, like dripping water. It bellows from deep inside of me. Here it comes, up through my inside, but gently, like little droplets. Have you heard like a slip? Here it comes, but gently.
Okay. Is that why I came here? There's nothing else here, is there? No, I cannot even get to that thing. Yeah, I hope I survive this. Yeah. Is that the... There must be something more to it. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this. Here we go. Oh! That's not what I expected at all. That's of course, that's even more interesting, maybe. Oh god, not another bird. Let's kill it. Okay, see you later. He can fly, of course. So I can get back down. To that ladder. Let me think. I may as well do this, right? Okay, that bird was suicidal. So let's see if we can get down safely. And then... see what the staircases have done. Go down. I'm running out of bullets. Let's do this. How exactly did I get here? Was this staircase? Oh I should have. What? I'm confused. Maybe it's better to just bolt Hunter Mask out of here and start back from the bottom. Yeah. So now this connects. So this wasn't it. Hello? Where did you come from? I couldn't get here before. Oh god. Totally missed you. Nice. Kind of. Okay, let's see what's in this chest. Fine strike, damn blood gem. These things do nothing. Okay, here's another staircase. I have been here, haven't I? Yeah, this is where the headless people were. Okay, here we are. Jesus. Lock shield. Really? Yeah. What's text? An artisanal shield crafted with blue glass. Originally used to safeguard a leader presiding over a sacred healing church ceremony, and later supplied to tomb prospectors, in particular those exploring the labyrinth of Iz. The blue, that's interesting. The blue is fashioned after a lake, and the shield greatly reduces all forms of non-physical damage. Would that be nice to fight Rom? How do you use it? It's pretty cool. It looks really nice. I like it. I'm not gonna use any shields. I don't even use shields in Dark Souls. Usually. Where's my gun? I'm guessing there must be like a door to a boss that's opened up now, right? Is this a floor I haven't visited? There's people here, but it might have been laziness of me not killing them. Yeah, this must be it. Okay. The question is, I'm pretty sure there's a boss here. Do I want to fight this boss with the amount of Hi.
I have failed. Please, Lady Maria.
What did you feel? And this many blood vials. Let's at least open the door. Okay, I wanna get out of here. Shit. Oh god, this is horrible. It's terrifying. I have an idea. I have a great idea. Hey, look at this guy, he's here now.
Pretty sight, is it?
This laboratory, no.
The true face of the blood-worshipping, beast-purging, healing church. But that's not all.
What?
You seek the secrets held by the nightmare, do you not?
I don't know, you keep telling me about them.
Then here's what you must do.
Yeah.
Climb the astral clock tower and kill Maria.
Okay.
She hides the real secret.
I guess everybody's talking about her, so she must have done something to these people. Something horrible.
Go on. Kill Maria atop the astral clock tower. She hides the real secret.
Okay. Nothing else?
Go on.
Okay.
Kill.
Oh, no! I just wanted to do this. And we can level up twice. I didn't expect that. Oh yeah, I guess it makes sense. I don't know, do I want to be this? Do I want to distribute this even? Or maybe do I want to put something in Arcane so I can use the Moonlight Greatsword? I don't know. I have a recent interest in the Moonlight Greatsword, but not as this character.
Farewell, good hunt.
And let's buy some blood vials with the rest. And let's see if we can find that boss door again. These guys are new, right? pretty sure. Whoa! Whoa! You guys are way more dangerous than I thought you would be. Where did you guys come from? Where did they come from? Is there... Yeah, there's... Something happened. Where did these guys come from? Oh, hi. Oh god, there's many of them. What the hell? Is it because... I opened this? I don't know. Has the guy found his eyes yet? Hey, buddy.
Someone. No.
This is closed. Yeah. Well, anyway, let's go up this elevator. It must be close to the boss, right? This elevator comes out, I'm guessing. Please don't awaken. Oh, he awoken. What's that mist even do? Okay, and this stops right at the staircase to the boss. Right? Please? Not really. I don't think I'll survive this. Here's the... Oh god. Oh fuck. Oh! Jesus. Give me your bullets. I can... Plop. I can probably do this. Okay, let's see.
I have failed.
I know. Don't worry about it. Let's do this. I have no idea what to do. I'm guessing I have to kill these guys. Whoa! I don't know what these sunflowers are gonna do. Whoa, hi. Oh god, magic. I might need that shield I got earlier. Oh, there's more coming. Can I stun you? What's happening? I really don't want to have to use a shield for this fucking fight. Can I attack this thing? Oh yes. Ah, too late. You there. Attack me. Do it. Oh yeah. Do I just have to keep on doing this? Oh, what happened there? Ah, shit. Run. Ah, no! How did I do that? I evaded it like 3 times and then still managed to roll into it. You there. Oh god, be careful. Oh god, there's another guy. Attack me. Oh! Jesus. Shit. I might want to heal. They're a little close together. You there. Oh god. They do die, bro. Oh. Oh no. Oh god. Leave me alone. Stop looking on. Mostly a game of patience, I guess. Ah, that one's hard to parry. Oh yes. With that. Yeah. Great. Attack me. Oh! Gotta get out of here. Oh, actually, it's kind of a weird fight. Oh shit! Oh god, what's happening? Fucking hell! What the hell happened? Okay, do it like this then. Don't do it. I don't know what this is. I don't like it at all. No, what? How do I evade this fucking thing? What the hell, man? No, don't. Don't you fucking dare. What the? What the fuck, man? What the fuck? No, not just yet. Okay, oh, fuck this. Oh. Fucking no! Come on. So I do have a chance for a plan, actually, for the second stage, but it just hasn't given me the chance to test it yet. Come on, hit me! Stop trying to hit me, unhit me! Or start trying to hit me, actually. Stop hitting me. Oh my god, I'm nearly dead! How about you? You seem to... Oh my god, there's too many. That headbutt. So painful. Okay, who wants some? You there. Oh yes! And heal me. To full even. Beautiful. Ah! They're dead. Okay, are they? Charging, okay. Oh, now they are. I shouldn't do this. Oh, maybe I should. Oh, I survived. I used my shield. I don't know if it did anything. Oh, you there. You want me. Oh god. Whew. That's dangerous. Please don't be so dangerous. Ah, oh, shit. At least I killed him. Okay, let's get to full health, because I don't trust this for one bit. What's he doing? Not magic. You there. I like you. Hit me. Hit me. Fuck. I can't fight all of you at the same time. They're gonna do it again, aren't they? Wait, oh god. Oh. Maybe I shouldn't try to do visceral attacks all the time. Oh, here they go again. This is so fucking luck-based, I feel. You there. You're gonna be the one to die for your kin. Oh, no. Oh, fucking hell. Heal. Don't get cocky now. Don't throw it away now. This guy's gonna be the one. I changed my mind. Oh, God. Tree slaughtered. Astral Clock Tower key. Man, this is an annoying fight. Well, yeah. I kept dying to that one thing they did. Is it? If I'd known that. I really like this sunflower though. Here's a lamp. What do you have to say about this lamp? You're happy about it, so am I. So this is the Astral Clock Tower, I suppose. I do hear the bell ringing now. Excuse me. Is this a boss fight right away? Because in that case, I do want to fill up my blood vials.